In this video, we show the electronic system level, or ESL, design flow from Agilent, the fastest way to design and validate challenging physical layer communication systems where baseband and RF must work together. This diagram illustrates a typical ESL design flow. Most baseband and RF groups iterate their design separately. Using Agilent SystemVue, the entire system can now be validated at an early stage and then co-verified at each step in the process, reducing design time and verification effort. SystemVue is Agilent's primary EDA environment for system-level design and verification. Let's take a look at how it addresses each part of the design flow, starting with the top-level system architecture. Here is a typical end-to-end communication system consisting of both baseband and RF blocks. The SystemVue data flow simulator is used to explore which algorithms, component specs, and environmental conditions have an impact on system level performance, such as bit error rate and error vector magnitude. Several tools and templates assist the design process, such as the digital filter tool. Simply place a filter component on the schematic and double-click to configure floating point and finite precision filters for your application. Let's take a closer look at algorithm development and baseband physical layer modeling. SystemVue is a multi-language environment with an easy graphical interface that supports model polymorphism, so algorithms can be modeled using built-in graphical models, M-code, C++, and even fixed-point HDL. When it's time to move toward implementation, SystemVue exports to embedded DSP and high-level synthesis tools through C++ code generation. SystemVue also generates transportable, vendor-neutral HDL and Verilog for rapid FPGA prototyping. SystemVue also connects to enterprise ASIC and wireless SoC environments to enable verification against RF and standards references. In this way, SystemVue complements existing enterprise design flows and gives early system-level validation before critical tapeouts. Now let's look at RF system architecture. The SpectraSys simulation engine is used to explore RF system architectures, accounting for important RF effects such as mismatch, isolation, and nonlinearities. SpectraSys captures DC to daylight spurs and noise at every node, going beyond budget tools and spreadsheets. This helps to validate RF architectures early, while they're still inexpensive to change. Later in the design process, the system simulation in SystemVue can be exported to Keysight's advanced design system and reused directly to test final RF circuit design in the form of a verification test bench. Agilent brings its industry-leading standards knowledge and IP from the measurement world directly into simulation for the earliest possible system validation. SystemVue's baseband libraries provide working, fully coded MIMO reference designs that complement your existing IP. Models offer convenient levels of parameterization, yet also allow modification of interior block diagrams for customization and precise test vector generation. Keysight's award-winning simulation references for 5G, LTE Advanced, 802.11ac, and 802.11ad were industry firsts. Other groundbreaking applications include custom OFDM, radar, satellite, and digital pre-distortion applications for emerging amplifiers. SystemVue also supports the algorithmic modeling interface for the IBIS standard for modeling high-speed IOs. By bringing instrument-grade standards IP into the design environment, SystemVue helps diagnose early standards compliance issues and brings consistency to the design process. SystemVue also links to both measurement equipment and test software such as Agilent's 89600 VSA and Command Expert, creating an integrated environment for consistent verification throughout the product lifecycle. SystemVue models can even be used to fill gaps in a system before functional hardware is available. This example of a radar echo signal with clutter shows SystemVue's ability to generate signal impairments and realistic wideband scenarios inexpensively in the R&D lab for applications such as MILCOM, SATCOM, and radar. SystemVue can also program the FPGAs of certain real-time test instruments, such as this M9703A multi-channel digitizer. The application shown here enables beam steering as well as real-time flatness correction in the instrument, then brings the measurement data back into SystemVue for further processing, thus enabling custom hardware-in-the-loop applications. By providing a consistent environment from concept to hardware to test, SystemVue streamlines verification and reduces one-time engineering costs, saving both time and project effort. In conclusion, Agilent's electronic system-level design flow provides a single environment for co-design and co-verification of systems where RF and baseband must work together. SystemVue provides a graphical environment for complete and easy baseband design. It accurately models RF and channel effects to ensure system performance. It contains industry-leading IP to provide confidence in standards compliance, and it enables validation of system performance down to the hardware implementation. Learn more about SystemVue and begin your software evaluation by visiting www.agilent.com/find/systemvue.